Treadray getting in the right spots.
He certainly is. He's working very hard up the ground, getting to the right spots indeed. Daniel Merritt's a very good athlete and just been able to get a fist on it on most occasions in the last few minutes.
Kicked 4 goals last week, Warren Treadray, and he's been getting most of his possessions tonight. Outside 50. Motlop with the outside of the foot. I mentioned the big bag of tricks.
That's home.
That was from the bottom. I'm not sure anyone's bag of tricks is deep enough to pull that out.
You wouldn't try that. Wouldn't have tried that one, Duane, in your time.
But I mentioned that's where the players' race is, and they were messing around having shots there, almost casually for about half an hour.
You don't practice
during
that,
the break
though.
In the early game. They were. That was the ridiculous part. Even Mark Williams was having some shots. Checkside, dribblers along the ground. He was involved in it.
That's what we're talking about. Half opportunities missed at one end, 3 or 4 of them by Brisbane. And that's a one in a million sort of opportunity that all of a sudden materialises at the other end.